Really focusing on your early game, I guess.
What do you mean? Oh.
God tier. Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to get in God tier early game. I just don't want to. That was been losing like a minute and a half. GTM, I love GTM, dude. Did you see what he just posted on Twitter? He said that he was talking about how they banned Framewalk, and he was like, if you want to learn more about this, search up Super Mario Rule 34. Now.
Twitter. Oh no. Valor lost record in Nintendo Land 20%.
Oh.
He is so furious.
Is it?
Actually, it's not that. But it was released. It's interesting. It's just like a bunch of like. It's like a 12-in-1, I guess.
Okay.
Like there's a bunch of little fun games that they added, and they're all based on like a certain branch of Mario. Like they had like a Donkey Kong game. They had like a Pikmin game. The game. It's like Wii Play.
I got super lucky with the blue stud. By the way, too many studs, but we're good now. Hook! Looks way better. Actually clean. I think it looks a lot better.
I like the torches. Those look nice.
Yeah.
I don't like the way the shadows are though.
You can change the lighting.
Yeah. I feel like it's a little bit too dark.
I used to have it a little bit brighter, but I don't know, I like it actually, the default settings. But you can change the brightness up however you want.
I like the cutscenes, those look nice.
Also, the other thing I say about 1 through 7 is it doesn't crash. I've never had it crash on me.
80% doesn't really crash as much, though.
No, it doesn't. But it still does.
Yes, it does. I think, let's see, I crashed in Grudge's corpse. Expelliarmus. Or wait, no. Plus.
a Mobulus. I've never crashed there.
Wait, no, no.
The most common one is like after Ridiculous, or on the way to after you get Justin. It's a common crash on the way to the Bat Crabbing Oil.
The only thing I remember about my big crash is I crashed because I went because I've crashed twice in the cafeteria area.
That was a really good gold, actually. The cafeteria thing?
Like that area before the cafeteria.
Before the cap? What's the cafeteria?
The grand hall where you eat the food.
Oh, you crashed where before like, that?
Like the staircase. Like right by the statues. Like when you first enter the
Okay.
Yeah. I've crashed that room twice. Right, it has been a staircase. I'm trying to think where else I crashed. I crashed heading into Dragon's right here, actually. Right before I entered the door. Or no, it was after. It was in my past. I escaped the cutscene and I started walking back down and I crashed. I think every time I've ever crashed in this game is in this room.
Okay, yeah, it's usually where I crash. It's in that room. That's where I crashed in our race, Fast 90%. I had just gotten Justin, and I was heading to Krabby Oil, and I crashed. Yeah, did you see what I did there with the rat and everything? Yeah. That's pretty good.
We're both to speak for less than 8 hours.
Wait.
900 away. Yeah, I'm really close. So I'm gonna request speed run less than 8 hours.
For who? For me? Wait, what? I had that as a thing?
Yeah, it's only 30,000 requests to speed run less than 8 hours, and the description says, if I don't own the game, you have to be willing to purchase it.
Okay,
Alright,
what are you guys gonna request?
All stings.
Okay, wait, what game is that?
Wii Sports Resort.
No. It's gotta be something. Gotta be something Lego. Gotta be something Lego. Not learning random. I'm not learning random ass games. Gotta be something Lego. Something Lego. Stop running fucking all steps.
Lego Island Peppers. That's such a mean category name. Pepper Percent. I think that's the oldest, like, Pepper Percent category. It's from 2016. I don't think TFA has been around since 2016. Oh, it has, actually.
Because who cares about anything inside of the universe?
Yeah, how you tell?
Thanks for the subscription, Chess. I really appreciate it.
Oh, yeah. And you get a little. You get a flat bonus. I did. Oh, really?
Dude, what? What? Okay, fuck off. That would've been...
I realize Wes got Lord of the Rings. No, he didn't. I'll have to go to see Lord of the Rings.
Oh, you did Lord of the Rings too? I didn't even.
Yeah. It's funny because.
Thanks for the one bit, Jess.
But before that, some, like, basically, like, complete got record. And Lord of the Rings 100%, if they hadn't won any of the other categories, and Cornelio, or whatever that dude is, by over an hour and 20 minutes.
How much did West beat them by?
They beat them. West beat them by, like, 40 minutes.
Okay.
Oh.
Which is like surprising. Like, the first game is so surprising how well they did, given that they've like never even run any percent for the game.
They probably just learned Hundo. And the other person probably did.
Cornelio's run is 5 years old.
Okay.
It's a 1223. And it used to be the oldest.
I would run more hundos if they had routes. I'm just terrible at routing. I enjoy hundo.
I like it in some games. I can't. The best one is LJ2.
I don't agree, but this game has a really good hundo.
Yeah, that one's fun.
But you can't do this one because you refuse to play on controller. Unless you want to try to do free play in this game. It's really hard to accurately split for the Wessons.
Oh yeah.
Because there's no like actual good cue for it.
Actually, I guess to be honest, all the free play segments are like right next to each other, right?
Yeah. It's all one. It's 50 minutes of free play.
So I can just switch.
It's true.
I wouldn't have to switch back.
That is true.
That would probably be the best bet.
What about 1P2C? There's a decent amount of 1P2C in the free play splits. Although I don't think you have to switch that often. I think it's usually just switching spells actually.
Yeah, if I only have to switch spells, that's fine. And as long as I don't have to do anything like bang.
No, I don't do any fang jumps one-handed.
Like, if I just have to call on player 2 to maybe force a couple of objects or, like, use Accio or something, that's not a huge deal. Especially since I already know how to use
controller. I do some fang jumps, actually. I'm thinking about it.
I would just have to let go.
Okay. Well, yeah, I let go too. What's up, Parker?
The crash.
Crash every 100%. See, here's the thing is like. All the crashes aside from one were my fault and my hundo.
Yeah. But. What games are the bad ones? I feel like LW1 is a good bit of staple core. I have a lot of issues with Batman. And then maybe like Pirates. Then I crashed twice in Pirates.
Yeah, Pirates is kind of bad.
No, I only crashed once. I soft locked twice. level twice in episodes 2 and 4. For episode 3, I'd only run through each level one time.
You just locked Black Pearl.
Well, no, I didn't have time. If I literally had, like, one more day, my PB and 100% would probably be about 30 minutes better.
Like, that's why I'm like...
I tried to time everything out, and I was one day off. Like, with like 3 months of prep, I had it perfectly scheduled out, and I was a little bit busy in the week before 100%, so I had like about 10 hours less of time ideally I wanted to put into Pirates.
I don't want to do grunt percent this next one because I want to properly prepare for all the games. And I also don't want to just run any percent. I want to run all minikits and hundo in all the games.
The nice thing about the next grunt percent, for me at least, is I basically only have to learn one game, and that's Pirates. All the other games I just have to de-rust.
Yeah.
And then, like, a couple games I can learn with PB down there, like LSW 3, and then 5%.
Right.
Really, the only game I need to learn is Pirates, because I, at this point, I don't have to learn Pirates.
Yeah. Probably also work on your LCV too.
Yeah, I mean that's not good, so because to be honest, the man on me so
right.
Already using a couple bands like that. I
don't like it either.
The three games that I hate are LSW2, Batman, and LSW3. Those are like the bottom three, and I kind of switch them around, but no matter what happens, those three are the bottom three.
LSW2 is pretty bad, and I don't have a problem with any of their games so far.
You haven't really learned LSW3 though, have you?
No, I haven't. I've only learned part of it.
LSW3 is fine. The problem with that game is like, it's just like, when I finish a run, like, I'm genuinely exhausted by the sheer amount of 1P2C that you have to do.
Okay.
Like, it's on there. Like, the level, for example, the level I hate, my least favorite level is Rio's Trick.
Not Weapons Factory?
Not that. You have to, like, it's the 1P2C is so difficult, dude. It's so hard. I don't. It's like literally impossible. And then like, there's a couple, just... like one like destroyment levels is like a tricky one. But
that's the one where you have like two separate areas where you're at.
The issue with Grievous Intrigue is you need to pick up these objects and throw them at Grievous. And what happens is enemies will get in the way and block the objects. And like you can only interact with them for a certain amount of time until they. Like automatically get thrown, so there's enemies in the way. It's a disaster.
I think the middle section of Grievous Entry is one of the hardest ones we've used. Actually, not the hardest.
I will say I like Ventress. Ventress is actually really fun.
It's like just in general.
Yeah, like all six. Actually, the hidden enemy I don't really like, but I like Ambush, Blue Shadow Virus, Storm of the Rainbow, and the Rylock and Ball.
It's nice that Ventress probably has the most skills.
And then Jedi Craft, like the last four levels in Duke are, I would say, are good. I like I started to like Weapons Factory. I think I played safer, so it's not as bad for me. Like, the strat I do for the beginning is slower but safer, so because of that, I actually like playing it because it's not terrible.
Do you do one player?
No, I do two players. It's just that I don't know what I do.
Alright. That's stupid.
But yeah, I say it's fine. I hate Gunk in general, though.
Oh, I hate that one, too.
Actually, literally, I would say Dooku's fine, except for Gunk in general. It's just Grievous. Grievous is the worst part of the run. Duel the droids, I would say, is good in Grievous, but... And then Shadow Malevolence is boring, so it's just like... Shadow Malevolence is bad, really hard for me to see. Layer Grievous. I guess a lot of the levels in the game aren't really that bad. It's just like 4 or 5 of them are just absolutely great for me. Also, it's kind of unfortunate that the Rylock bridge game is not super consistent. For how much it saves. Like, I wish... Yeah, I do. Okay.
Well, I got double run.
I didn't do it in my run because I couldn't get the bosses. No. But, yeah, I think maybe there's probably... a consistent setup waiting to be found.
Are you... What?
Honestly, so I just go to my left, so you know that rock on the bridge?
Yeah.
So you put your left foot on the spot on the top left side, and then the right foot goes over, so it's kind of like you're stepping over the rock, and then usually that works.
Yeah.
But... sometimes, fucking IL, you can get, as you're walking through, there's a little slope that you can do a launch off, a horizontal launch off of.
Yeah, I've seen that. I think the hardest part about it is just how, like, janky the controls are for the walker. So trying to line up for it can be,
Thanks for the raid, Hydrus. How was your stream? Huh? You end up PVing? I don't think so. Sub 315, LYJ 100%. Nice. That's pretty good. Sub 3 is soon. This is a really bad thing, bro.
How little the run gets longer in that game between all artifacts and 100%.
Because there's... it's only parcels and bonus levels, so it's something that's different.
Yeah, there's like nothing in that game in terms of bonus content.
Yeah. 313, 19, 12 minute PB, nice. You hardlocked an earlier hundo run. It was pretty bad. Thanks for the good luck, Toad. You fucking... alright. Are you... what? What am I hitting? I fucking hate this so much, dude. It just sucks trying to skip it.
Oh, yes, and why you can't really jump the bridge. Yeah. Okay, so...
what's up, Melody?
There's two things. One, if you fix the bridge, that broomstick you can ride goes away. And if you leave the bridge broken, you can continue to ride that broomstick every time you come through that room, which is faster. And two, There's a person wolf that you can do that's way easier to do. Realistically, like you can, but it's like really finicky and precise. So it's better to just things that really, really So overall, compared to fixing the bridge and just running back and forth every single time to doing the warps and riding the broomstick, it saves like a minute.
Yeah, it does. I just lost 20 of a second, but yeah.
So it's quite a big time slot. It's really like if you fix the bridge, it's really bad. Like if I'm doing a town slot and I fix the bridge here on accident, I reset.
Yeah, it's pretty slow. Like, if you don't.
Any level that's in Hagrid's Hut, if you accidentally fix the bridge, everything in Hagrid's Hut is 16 seconds lost.
Yeah.
I think it saves more than a minute. Actually.
This is Series X, yeah. Next Legolithon is going to be hyped by a Greek Hydrus. Might submit all artifacts co-op with Zod, that'd be pretty cool. I might submit something for 1 through 7, but I have to wait and see. Ah, shit. That's not good. Yeah, I got the frog, so I had to do that.
Yeah, Hydrus, some Lego stuff, Legothon stuff's gonna be starting back up. Well, like, obviously the actual marathon's in the summer, but some organizational things.
This year's Legathon should be pretty hype.
They're always hype.
True.
How dude, the most hype run in Legathon history. Legathon 2019. The real short Lego Marvel event. That was such a good run. They had the best commentary in the entire marathon.
Well, Hydrus had PB'd by a minute and a half in a 5-minute category, so that's how much better the loads are.
Is that a free play?
No, all bonus levels.
Oh yeah, bonus levels. I saw you the replay story year one.
I did. That was mostly because of Transfig though. Because like Series X or 1 through 7 doesn't have accio clipping, so like in the restricted section, it saves a lot. What? Hello? I got jumps but didn't come back in bounds.
By the way, chess.
Yeah, it is pretty broken.
I knew about that one.
Yeah, so if you fix the bridge to doing that work, it's just like. You can't.
Well, no, you can still do it.
Chimkin
found a way to do a person warp still with the bridge fixed.
And somehow Frost's gotten quite consistent at doing it with the bridge fixed, but I cannot figure it out.
I did the pet warp in our race and I got it every time I did it.
Oh, no, you can still do the human warp with the bridge
fixed. Yeah.
Because the pet one is kind of.
I got pretty decent at it. I was practicing it. But yeah. I've never even tried the person warp on with the bridge fixed.
Yeah, that one is really bad. And Frost can do it really well. And I just like, I was like, what?
That'd be nice so I can figure it out.
I mean the bridge skip is usually the
It's just like why bother if I can get the other one consistent?
point is what? Actually faster.
Yeah.
Like, I'd rather just be able to get it 100% of the time.
Practice. Wow, that was a perfect forest. That was pretty good. Only I'd gotten the bridge kit first try. Or the person with first try.
Actually almost beat my first six blind gold.
He already had a really good gold there.
Oh really?
Yeah. I barely beat it.
Well, his gold's better than yours now.
Oh, okay.
He got a 141 as well.
Oh, okay. Well, I got a 138 this one. This run. Oh, I was joking. I have to split in different spots. I can't split when the hairy head's on the screen because I have to move.
Oh, okay. I was saying you gotta get a 118 divination.
Well, they're not load remover, so.
Oh yeah.
But when I was playing Maiden for Los's PB side by side of ABL. I do save a little tiny bit on every single load. Every single one.
That's good.
So.
That means in RTA, I'd say the two kind of
need. Well, the issue is the Myrtle. I can't skip the level.
Oh, yeah.
This is almost going to be a year one PB with grabbing Dragon Spikes.
At least it's close.
I lost like 30.
I'm curious how an M2 would be.
It already has an SSD in it, but.
No, I mean on PC.
Oh.
Because I have an SSD, but not an M2 SSD. I know Pickle has an M2 SSD, and this isn't the Lego thing. We are running that Hello from Darkness game. Run.
Right.
And there was like, he would save, the loads in that game were like 2 seconds. He would save like a second. I was using like 3 to 5 seconds of loads.
CS usually is pretty consistent, aside from resets. But.
Yeah, when Steamless really helps with that.
But yeah, I have faster loads than Pickle.
Yeah, I have faster resets. You, Pickles, and Ralph's loads, and you three were usually pretty consistently one frame of each other.
Mm-hmm.
And then I, like usually, like, you would be here, like, at the start. Pickle now should be like one frame behind you. Then I would usually be one or two frames behind them.
I wonder how much further behind, like, Senor is.
And then Senor was, like, on top of it, so he loses, like, 6 frames per load, which I think adds up a whole, like, game. I don't know about, like, saving and stuff. I was just doing, like, the pod race load and Destiny.
Xeno loads are a big part of it, because I know Xeno loses like a third of a second.
I'd have to look at those, but in the levels, I'm not losing more than like 2 seconds.
Someone's got to get that insane RNG and insane Cantina load to get the sub 30 going.
Oh, yeah, I agree, people. I was thinking about that, because I was consistently, like, on the super, super fast loads, I was getting the exact same number on the frame count every single time. I don't remember what that value was, but it was the same one every single time.
So we're all hitting pause the first frame we can? That's pretty...
Well, no, when you get it.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Sometimes
okay.
It'd be a couple frames later, but, like, the lowest value I got was always the same. Like, I was consistently noticing the exact same value over and over.
Dude, fucking, I hate that. Yeah, that was only like 15 seconds off of my year 1 PB, and I lost 30 on Jinx Boom and grab transferred.
I was doing some math. Did you get first try angry skip grabbing?
Transfig in year 3 is faster.
Is it that? I thought it lost like 30 seconds.
If you get that first try, you do the double jump. The double jump inside of the tree with both players. And then... hang on.
I never got a really, really good timing on how much the transfix strat saves inside the, what is it, the inner portion of the tree. I timed it to save, like, 12 seconds or something, but that could be wrong.
Yeah, so that, plus Angry Tree Skip, plus Hogsmeade, and then plus Dementor's Kiss, and it was faster.
Maybe it's fast. Either way, if it is slower, it's no more than, like, a couple of seconds. So, I think you may as well go for it. Especially so you don't have to halfway skip for your year 3 runs.
Right. Alright. I just saved 35 seconds on that reset. What?
That was a fast reset.
Okay, but 35 seconds?
Were the resets really that slow on the console?
Yeah. I don't remember them being that slow. Hold up. I think I'm doing math wrong. Let me check my PB. What did I split?
Oh.
Okay, so I split. I split 2 seconds earlier than I did in this run. Okay, my math was kind of wrong. It's 20 seconds. That's a lot. That's a lot. It's like a minute throughout the run. Ah. Yeah, just 1 through 4, any percent. What'd you say, Justin?
No, don't worry, I'll watch it.
Yeah, just 1 through 4, any percent. I'm not doing 1 through 7. Holy. I missed it. Fuck. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna call on player two. Alright, that's probably the fastest way to do that. What? Streaming? I didn't even know that. Yo, what the fuck? Dude, someone needs to get another 14, dude. This is just like... stupid at this point. What did Melody just do?
They, Yeah, he used to run.
He used to actually run, but now it's just a meme. And it pissed me off that he submitted to GDQ. Nope, I guess I'm doing Mandarin Skip. I forgot to get the plunger. Whatever. Oh, they fixed the spelling of Immobulus in this game. I never realized that it's actually spelled correctly.
Wait, is it spelled?
It's ULUS, not ILUS.
Hmm.
I guess I'll change my splits. Only reason why I ever had it at that is because it's spelled wrong in 1 through 4. They fixed it in this game, though.
Wait, how do they have it spelled in I?
Yeah. Yeah, they do.
Wait, you just have it completely spelled wrong on your splits. You don't even have a B and O.
No. I was trying to edit it, and I deleted the wrong letter. What?
He's gonna, of the 24 hour run, he's gonna highlight the first, like, 10 hours and skip Lego Star Wars.
Linkuses?
He doesn't want to get copyrighted, bro. Oh. I have never done.
I think I'm banned in this chat. Because he was, I think he saw my DM and banned me. Because I was mad at him. For submitting to, I was mad at them for submitting to GDQ, but.
No, it's not. No.
Yeah, he. I hate Linkus so much. I DM'd him about when he like submitted GDQ. He deleted his submissions after I DM'd him. Let's go. All jumps first try.
Can you go back here? Yeah. Is what true? Oh yeah, that is true. You know, I think the only reason why he runs LSW1 is because Chaotic aced it. No, he was. I tell you what, at least when he first ran it, no one had. There was like no runs anywhere. He's, you know that the old LEGO leaderboards Google sheet, he's the one who actually owns that sheet.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Like he, because back then there were like no LEGO runs or LEGO leaderboards anywhere.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, Chaotic Ace only ran it because he's Zolus' brother. Chaotic Ace only ran it, yeah. Zolus and Chaotic Ace are brothers. Oh, is that gonna be a problem?
What?
Just the first one, alright. I don't know why the first one transfigged, but alright. I got really nervous there for a second. I was like, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Thanks for the good luck, Wolverine. Oh my God.
Mm-hmm.
What am I doing? Oh my gosh. Bad level.
Hmm.
Wow, dude, 4 things in a row. Wow, 5 things in a row. Pretty good boss fight, by the way.
The girl that left my school for me not to talk to, we were at the school, like, after a tournament, and it was just us, and she got in the back of her, like, truck, and I was, like, drifting around and stuff, and then she got my phone, and she recorded a video on Snap, and she's like, oh, he kidnapped me, like, as a joke, but didn't even look like a joke in the video. And I accidentally put on my story. So, if I get, like, sent to prison, that's what.
That'd be a good thing.
It's gonna be so hard to explode that. It was her car, though, so, like, if she was in a truck, that's not my fault. I went in her truck, too. It's pretty fun. She almost like killed me though, because I was on the hood of her car. And we went on the main road, she was going like 50. I was just hanging on by my fingertips in the front of the car. And then we were like, wait, I could actually like die in this. Even the kids from the other schools that finished know about her strains or their joke. I'm a celebrity for all the wrong reasons. I ever had those. She just gave it to me. She's like, just bring it back. And I'm wearing it. It's like a girl like tennis hat with like, where it doesn't have like the top of it. That looks kind of so tired though. I played tennis tournament all day. But I wasn't at my normal spot, so like the record actually didn't matter. It was still pretty bad though. Like the girl broke her phone at a tournament after she lost her semi-finals match, she was bad. She's like, I lost. Now my phone's broken. And then she just like didn't care about it after that. She forgets. My hand was so bad. I jumped up like a fence super far down and I landed so bad. And then my other knuckles I punched my racket with busted open completely. And that was also bad. My knuckles are so screwed up. I busted open almost every single one of my knuckles.
Didn't that work? What?
23.
How did you get a 123?
Ooh,
or
a good shipment.
Oh, isn't it like?
It's actually pretty good. It's weird. They slowed down.
LIJ Hundo is now the shortest Hundo. Let's go.
Temporarily.
Thanks for the good luck, Rupee. Yeah, the only game I can go lower than it is LSW1.
I stayed at my school for like an extra like hour and a half after the tournament with the girl. But like my parents, like I told my parents I'd be back home like 30 minutes, like by the time I was at the school. So I was just gone for like an extra hour and a half. They're like, what happened? I'm like, it's taking longer than expected. Then saying anything. And I just showed it to my house for the first time. Like, okay. They didn't actually question it though, which I'm kind of surprised. They knew about the whole other situation. I probably shouldn't have her at there, because it's like basically evidence that could be like used against me.
Okay, but she wasn't kidnapped.
Yeah. But like, the school principal was like, yeah, I'd recommend you don't talk to her for like no reason at all. Like her friends like told on me or whatever, or like reported me, even though she didn't even care. I mean, obviously she didn't. Us, like, we would never talk, but like, I ever had, so it's like, oh no, talking to her. That's that whole situation. It's so weird though. Like every single time I talk to her, I'm like, bro. I'm screwed. It doesn't matter though. She talks to me too. It's not like she has my number in her eyes. That's interesting.
Oh, did he not hit the Google skip?
No. Well, not.
No, I should have. I just assumed he would do like barrel skip. Oh, you don't have to push B. You can just push the spider into him on Enter 7. I didn't know that. Thanks for the good luck, Templeton. Yeah, I mean the fight skip, like the out of bounds that you do with Barrel. What are you gonna request? Are you gonna request like Elsa B3 all minigits? Gosh. I hate the car section in 1-7 because you can't hit the spider off. So you're just stuck going this super slow speed. Yeah, it doesn't work. There is, but it doesn't work. It doesn't do anything. So it's so easy to get caught by Aragog because of that. But they can just jump on you, like from far away.
Yeah.
It's this is like stupid. Are you kidding me? This is so bad. It's so bad with the spider too. Yes. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, like, this is not even a sub 7 all of spiders. That's how bad the car section is.
Troll toilet. Lights. Super counter. Toilet bowls.
He's probably gonna die a lot, Pickle.
Hard level.
Not that hard. Hello? Dumb game.
Are there ice cubes in the troll fight somewhere?
No. That I know of.
Okay.
What?
I found something. Go to bang on the door. Looks like that. Thank you.
to?
Like, is he trying to do the Chancellor wrong work? And he didn't go far enough back with the character effects. And Pickle. And I saw his eyes go. Last year, I had to do the exact same thing, because it kept hitting it from the back side, like, you have to hit it from the front side. Okay, so it looks like... How it works is, what determines if the troll aggroes you is if you are in a certain range of the troll, which I probably already makes sense, right?
Yeah.
So, I think it's based on how fast you get into the aggro range.
Okay.
The aggro range is not precise. So you just need to, you don't need to like, spell it out with one guy up or whatever, but you just need to get over to that small range, like the aggro range, as fast as you can. And if you get into that range before Go Bang on Door gets triggered, trigger area, troll area is true, then banish the players.
Do you have to be standing in that area when it happens, or just have to hit it?
Yeah, there's an AI range called troll area, which I'm guessing is probably just like a circle around the troll, probably not super strict or anything.
So what if I walk out of that circle before? Will that matter?
It probably... The check would probably then become false. I'm not too sure.
That's probably why it's inconsistent.
But from what I'm reading, it appears that the most important part about getting early aggro is just getting to the troll as fast as possible. So don't shoot, because that, you know, that makes you go backwards a little bit every time you shoot.
Right.
Just like, so don't shoot, and just literally take the best line you possibly can to get them as fast as possible, and then just stand right next to them. I think it's what you need to do. I could be wrong about that, but it'd be worth testing.
Yeah, I'll test it.
This chat is gonna collapse.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, oh my god. His chat is collapsing. He doesn't. He's like, is it Grievous or Dooku? I can't remember. Oh no. In the chat.
That was Chamber of Secrets record by like 3 minutes.
Oh, nice. Probably still very improvable, I'm assuming.
Yeah. Probably got like another minute or two on there. Like, that was, let's see. It was like 4.5 minutes, I think, or maybe even 5 minutes off of record in year two on PC. But I can't do Myrtle Skip, which is 3.5 minutes. And then I can't do, or not, it's 3.5 minutes, that's like, I don't even know, like 20 seconds, 30 seconds, that was a lot.
And then you probably save, I think, like 30 to,
No. It's faster than Los's PC though, it's not faster than mine. About even with loads compared to my loads. So I can probably take it down in a minute or so. Year two. I mean, the year two wasn't bad. Like, I didn't really make any mistakes aside from bad Call of the Spiders, and Basilisk was kind of bad. I had to do a different pipe skip because it's different on year 7. Shit, I think it's a cheat. Huh. I did not know you could do that. I was not aware that was a thing. Melody's doing DCC villains for world record. Pickle, you got competition. Oh, what? What? I didn't even hit the cutscene, it just triggered by itself. It's weird. You're aware of this? I am 7 minutes and 20 seconds ahead. So yeah, this is 100% gonna be sub 3. You can be sub 3 by a lot. Buckbeak's gonna go really bad, I already know. I've been losing forever. Why doesn't that work?
it. His adapter is messed up, and you know the Mitro, the second Mitro invader.
Yeah.
When you jumped out to the lava, and how it's so loud, it was just like actually insane.
Wasn't that bad. I haven't seen this cutscene in so long. Buckbeak cutscene.
What is this cutscene?
It's one that plays after you complete Buckbeak.
Oh.
It's just barely slower to reset on F7. I just don't understand why I'm getting caught on stuff. Like, why do I get brought all the way over to the side like that? Like, what? What is happening? What am I getting caught on? Why do I keep getting caught on that thing? What? What, dude? Doing crane training house. Is it faster on console or something? Fuck off. That's bullshit.
No one. Wait, right? Switch to Harry.
You can't get over. You're stuck in there. You're trapped.
You can hit the trigger stuck in there, can't you?
Can you?
I thought you could.
I'm pretty sure I can.
Can you get over to like the top of the wall?
What are you? What?
Could you go up with Harry at all?
You're just stuck in it. You're just trapped. There's a bunch of invisible walls all around you.
But the door extends into that area if you rub up against the top wall. That's what I'm saying. Like if you rub up against the top wall, you hit the door.
I did not know that. I'm gonna test something real quick in this level. This run's bad anyways. Okay, it doesn't work. Thank you. Camera in that room is way more zoomed in. Ahead now.
Ha!
like a little over 8 minutes ahead. Hopefully this goes well. There's no way, dude. Well, that sucks. Okay. Sure. The Y button just did not work. Fun. Wait, what am I doing? I don't know why I did that room like that. Stupid. Really? Hmm. Actually, good luck, Dino.
Yeah. Yeah.
What is that pixie even there for? In the Dark Tower.
Where?
The one in like in the interior of like the Dark Tower.
Oh, you're the hundo runner. I assume that it's that just chills there.
It just chills there. It doesn't do anything.
Maybe it gives you.
I'm in his head now.
Hey!
Oh, I did forget a split. Oh. I forgot about aging potions. Good nerd, what's up, Jimkin? This all the time. You don't even need to beat the game either. Oh no, you do. You do need it for the Dementor's Kiss. I read about that. It's like the only use of it though.
I guess you could beat Dark Tower without it. It'd be a pain, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would. I'm glad that's so free with Blair 2.
Weird. Nice.
I'm in the wrong spot. I need to split.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, well now I'm 13 minutes ahead.
Oh.
Ha.
This is probably gonna be like a 252, 251. Thanks for the good luck, Bricko. Twitch. What? Not paying attention, I guess. Oh wait, that's good. Forgot. Ha! What should I get for lunch? You guys ready for negotiations times 100 after this?
You are?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm joking. But I am gonna do another one. I want sub 4.
Why?
I want sub 4.
Okay.
Sub 4 is free.
I respect that, T-Fresh. Get that sub 4. You got this.
What? No! Oh my...
It's okay.
That's so unfortunate. I was literally like just in time. Almost 15 minutes ahead.
Nice.
Huh?
Wait a minute. Oh, you never
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was like, oh no. What? What did I miss something?
I mean, that dragon's lost like a minute, but. Not like a minute, more like 30, 45, but. Just because I fucking missed Blue Skip. Hopefully Loopy Skip isn't mean.
Hyper optimization, P2 on the lamp jump. Let's go.
Yeah, I've been doing that everywhere. Actually a good reducto for once, let's go. What's up, Charlie Goldman? Top, I think.
Yeah. Did you get the second first gift?
Did I get what?
The second first gift.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Okay, sure, it's still broken. But
oh. That was pretty bad. I didn't warm up on this at all, which I probably should have. Yeah, there's an angle you gotta hold. Ah! Yeah, Loopy Skip's just an angle, I found out. I did. I told her to post that because she found it. I was watching the stream when she did it. I watched her do it in her run, so it should work. Yeah, it was in her run. Oh, that's weird. Huh. I was trying to get the suit in peril. Yeah. No, it was not.
No, it happens.
Oh. Yeah. I am now 15 minutes and 17 seconds ahead. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember my route for this. For this Secret of the Egg, I don't remember. So, it would save a lot in 4-6 also to use Transfig. I'm not gonna do this run because I have no clue what to do. But you can get to 4-6 early, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, really? Okay, that's interesting.
But not on PC because Transfig doesn't work. But if Transfig works anywhere in year 4, then it's good news. Also, Transfig works in year 2 as well. So you can. So, Moon got all the way up to where Crab and Goyle was early, and the cutscene is there, but you can't get in the bathroom. So if we can find a way to get in the bathroom, we can skip a lot.
What do you mean?
And when you're 2.
When?
I don't know. I think it's Polyjuice Potion, you'd skip that.
Oh, I see. Unfortunately.
Yeah, well, the cutscene's there. That's what's weird. It's the Crab and Goyle cutscene's there. So you still hit it.
Yeah, well, I don't think there's any flags attached to that cutscene.
Maybe not.
Like, when you hit that cutscene, nothing changes. It's just, like, there. No purpose.
I don't even know if this is where I'm supposed to go.
I'm pretty sure it's the middle of the pillar, right?
I don't know. It still works.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot where I was going for a second. Okay, I didn't get a jump off. It's a little bit laggy over here. Oh my god! I got caught by a fucking underwater Grindelwald. I hate that this thing. So stupid. Lost like 20 seconds. Thank you. Yep, transport works here. I don't know if Shimkin's still here, but it works, so. I don't know how to use it to save time, but it does work. Thanks for the follow, Emirin. Emirin, is that how you say it? I don't know if this is gonna be 252. It's gonna be really close. Is it Emirin? Is that how you say it? Oh my, I need the retime on that. It's the GG, Gus. I'm from America, but I'm currently living in South Korea. Yeah, definitely gonna go Shrev 250 probably. Yeah, this was not bad actually for a D-Rust. Much better than I expected. Okay. Which is the GG note? Alright, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna eat for lunch. Hmm.